This is the former home of Elmar Huseynov, former editor-in-chief of the independent magazine Monitor. He was well known as a particularly harsh critic of the government, and on the 2nd of March 2005, he was fatally shot on this very spot. His killer has never been found.